Assalamu alaikum everyone, my name is Khadija Binte Hasnat and I am from grade 6 right. Today our topic is cellular organization of plants and animals. Now what is cellular organization? Let's see. Cellular organization is the components that make up the cell and how they are arranged inside it. Each component called an organelle performs a specific function that is vital for cell. Now what is cell? The basic unit of living things is called cell. After that, a group of similar or different cells work together to form a tissue. Then, different tissues work together to form an organ. And at last, different organs work together to support the whole system. Next, what is cell? Cell is the basic structural, functional, and biological unit of all living organisms. This is a structure of an animal cell. Blood cells. Your blood is made up of RBCs, WBCs, platelets, and plasma. Now, what are RBCs? RBCs are red blood cells, and red blood cells are cells in red color which carry fresh oxygen throughout the body. This is important to your health. These cells are round with flat dish and tender center, like donuts without a hole. Here you can see. After that, what are WBCs? WBCs are white blood cells. White blood cells account for only about 1% of your blood, but their impact is big. White blood cells are also called leukocytes. They protect you against illness and disease. WBCs are as your immunity cells. In a sense, they are always at war. They flow through your bloodstream to fight viruses, bacteria, and other foreign invaders that threaten your health. Platelets. Platelets are tiny blood cells that help your body form clots to stop bleeding. If one of your blood vessels get damaged, it sends out signals to platelets. The platelets then rush to the site of damage area. They form a blood clot to fix it. Next. Fat cells. A cell containing fat is called fat cells, also called an adipocyte. Fat cell or adipocyte is a connective tissue cell that has differentiated and become specialized in the synthesis and storage of fat. The fat cell is important to the body in maintaining proper energy balance. They are obtained from beneath our skin layer and they are round and shaved with yellow color. They also have a transparent protective layer around them. Now, what are epithelial cells? Epithelial cells are a type of cell that lines the surface. They are found on your skin, blood vessel, urinary tract, and organs. They are flat in shape and they have a clear nucleus, a cytoplasm, and a cell membrane. Next, endothelial cells are the main type of cell in the inside lining of blood vessels, lymph vessels, heart, brain, skin, and the lungs. They are irregular in shape, as you can see over here. Nerve cell is a type of cell that receives and sends messages from body to the brain and back to the body. The messages are sent by a weak electrical current. They are also called neurons. Bone cells. Bone cell is a cell found in bone. It is thread-like and round in shape. They have a nucleus on its surface. Now, cardiac muscle cells. Cardiac muscle cells form a highly branched cellular network in the heart. They are connected end-to-end by intercalated discs and are organized into layers of myocardial tissue that are wrapped around the chambers of heart. Cartilage is a strong, flexible type of connective tissue found within a body. They are round in shape and are found in joints and nose. They are round in shape. Oil-producing cell. Secretory cells are obtained from pancreas, saliva, oil-producing sebaceous present on the body surface are globin in shape. Thank you.